at me. You won't look into the camera. I'm going to ask you questions, and you'll answer them in full sentences. So it's like, hey, tell me about, you know, your experience as a model.
My experience as a model is...
Bingo.
Yeah, got it.
You're so professional.
Love it.
Guys, wait, you seriously want me to leave?
No, honey, we just playing.
Okay, because for a second there I actually...
Yes, we want you to fucking leave.
Not my sis, bitch!
Jesus Christ, where's Kitty? Who's gonna clean this shit up?
Negro, ain't nobody told you to film shit.
That's gorgeous. Gorgeous.
They show them a picture of you.
You're very
handsome. Okay.
Where are you, Cheryl? We didn't have time to mourn our friends when they dropped like flies in the 80s and 90s. So writing this book, I finished it for the millennials, I finished it for my daughter, I finished it for Allie. I finished it for your children. Listen to me. These are some strange, hard times. Resist the forces. Resist the forces that would take air to breathe from your great-grandchildren.
When you're always early and the first one to get to work. Ugh.
3 shows today. Brunch at the Abbey, 1 p.m., a dinner show at Ontario Hamburger Mary's at 8, and then VIP at 10:30. Drag 3 shows in one day, and I can-